View domes are useful for getting a better sense of sky occlusion in urban areas. Creating and editing a view dome is easy. To activate the View Dome tool, click the Analysis tab and open the Exploratory Analysis Gallery. Choose View Dome. The tool is now active, as you can see by my cursor and the Exploratory Analysis pane. I am going to accept the default parameters and interactive placement creation method. Now, I'll select an area to analyze and just click once in my scene to create a view dome. By default, the view dome tints the dome in magenta for areas of the sky that are not visible to the observer. To edit the view dome, I'll select a view dome observer by clicking on it and clicking and dragging the scale handles to fit the area of interest. While working with view domes, I recommend holding down the keyboard shortcut C to navigate without the need to switch between the Explore tool and the View Dome tool. With those simple steps, I have interactively created and edited a view dome to visualize the impact of city buildings upon residents and their ability to view the sky.